हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वंस मोर शशिभूषण मिश्रा। आई एम गोइंग टू री स्टार्ट द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। दिस इज द फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एंड आफ्टर दैट एज पर द रूल ऑफ द स्कूल माय स्कूल द सिलेबस विल बी री स्टार्टेड। द होल सिलेबस विल बी री स्टार्टेड। देन आई विल स्टार्ट विथ सेट थ्योरी। सो लेट अस सी, दिस इज एक्सरसाइज टू बी कंटिन्यूड। दिस इज द 14th टू 17th नंबर। ऑल कैन बी डन इन द सेम वे। दिस इज 17th। If cot alpha is equal to half, sec beta is equal to negative of 5/3, where alpha is a member of this to this. The meaning of pi and 3π/2 means, earlier I have taught you that pi is called 180 degrees, so this is called pi, and 3π/2, this is called pi, 3π/2 is equal to this 270 degrees. So the alpha, this is your alpha. Alpha belonging to pi to 3π/2. Likewise, beta belonging to, this is your beta. Beta belongs to pi by 2 and pi. So, just construct two triangles. And then, since the sides of triangle is never negative, only you have to take this. Cot alpha is equal to this. Earlier, you have already taken in class 10, 1/2. So, this is 1/2. And you know how to find out this. This is root over 5. No harm, directly you can write it. Similarly, by the triplet, Pythagorean triplet, you can write it 4. Now just you have to take 5/3. Don't be bothered about negative. Negative is available due to quadrant. The sides of triangle are never negative. So I have taken positive sign. Now all the sides are ready. Just you have to find out sine alpha plus beta and tan alpha plus beta. So sine alpha plus beta is equal to sine A into cos B plus cos A into sine B. Alpha beta. Now just see sine alpha. Sine alpha, this in third quadrant alpha is negative. Cos beta in second quadrant cos is negative. Cos alpha again. Negative, tan positive here. Here tan positive, you know. And here sine positive. So, all are negative except sine beta. Sine beta, so if you are talking about beta, sine beta will be positive. And after that, just like class 10, put the value. Just see how the value is going to be substituted. Sine alpha. Sine alpha is equal to 2/√5. P by H. Cos beta from this triangle, 3/5. Cos alpha from this triangle, 1/√5. And then sine beta from this triangle is 4/5. Now just simplify it to get the answer. All the values have been written. Similarly, tan alpha plus beta is equal to tan alpha plus tan beta. 1 minus tan alpha, tan beta. Now see, tan alpha. Alpha in this quadrant, so tan alpha is positive. So this will be positive. Tan alpha positive. Now tan beta. Beta in this quadrant, so tan beta will be negative. So this is negative, one positive, other negative. The alpha will be positive, tan alpha. This is positive, and the value of tan alpha, put from tan alpha, here from tan alpha, 2/1. Tan alpha, 2/1. After that, tan beta, 4/3. Now this is 2/1, 4/3. First of all, put the sign of quadrant, tan alpha. Just see tan alpha. Tan alpha is positive. Tan beta is negative in this quadrant. Sine is positive. Now simplify it to get the answer. It is very easy for you to get the answer. Now moving towards another problem, 18th number. Let it be removed from the board. 18th number. This is very urgent problem. Prove that tan 56 is equal to cos 11 plus sin 11 by cos 11 minus sin 11. Now we're starting from LHS 56, tan 56. You need 11 degrees, so write 11 and then 45 is left. Obviously, we need 56, so we have started from 56. After that we need 11. So write 11. Break it in two parts. 45 is left. Now 10a plus b, 10a plus 10b, 1 minus 10a, 10b. Now the requirement in right side is cos and sine. Convert it to cos and sine. Write the value of 10, 45, 1. Then take LCM. Cos 11. This is cos 11. Now diagonally multiply this into this, this into this. Earlier I have told you that a by b plus minus c by d is equal to bd. Then this first, ad plus minus this second, bc. Never misuse this theory, children. Now similarly, this one by one, this into this is cos 11. Now this into this first, after that this. So cos 11 minus sin 11, this is cancelled. And the proof is ready, this is right side. So we get right side. This is your right side after 10.